month of hunting took place in the village. An opportunity for glory for whoever presents the most exotic catch, and a chance to gain a trophy for their bracer, the hunter's pride. There was a rumor of a marble fox wandering the woods each night, golden veins covering its body, yet arrows bounced off of its hide of stone. So what else to turn to but to send a wish up the waters to the ascended? The wish was granted, yet a tragedy followed. Under the now fractured marble, dust and gold, was my own kin, pierced and wounded by the arrow that did what others couldn't. Any attempts to remove the arrow were in vain. Now, I seek to undo the wish that caused this tragedy, and embark on where only few mortals have dared to go, the Cistern of Wishes.
Thank you. don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird. And if that mockingbird won't sing, Mama's gonna buy you a diamond ring.